I've got a screenshot of that. Level 53. Gave him a helmet. I'm using an axe, even though I like the hammer. The only reason I'm using the axe is because it does more damage. I'd like my hammer to do as much damage as that. It's called the Thunder Hammer, I think. So here we are. Okay. Travel to location.
Inquisitor, we have already lost countless Hivers to the Dark Eldar raids. The Drakari consider our world a hunting ground, and we are powerless against them. We are asking for your help.
Okay. Mission info. I'm gonna go there. Is that you, Pebbles? Oi? Is that you, Pebs? Come on. Up you get. Up you get. Come on. Here. Go on. Come on. Here. Here. Come on. Come on. Here. Come on. That's it. Sit down there. Okay. You gain points for extracting vengeance on the enemy. Each kill earns points depending on the type.
Inquisitor, the Drakari threat needs to be contained, but we are losing this impossible war.
Okay, so that's where we're going. It's be interesting. Flag. Get the flag, bro. You guys can do that one. Yeah.
guardsmen! Onward! Don't linger, guardsmen!
I obtained the quarantine logs, Inquisitor. The research cloister has been sealed off on account of demonic infestation. You won't be able to leave the facility until it is secure.
Trust me, it will be secured soon.
So, Ken and I haven't really worked out how to use those cameras yet.
Effect. Subject 872K has breached containment protocols. Area in lockdown.
You really didn't remember anything, did you?
Something is coming back, but it's unclear. I underwent a mind scrub, but...
So, that is what you did eventually. You sacrificed yourself. But not in the way that I'd expected.
Who are you? Who am I?
You used to be my mentor. You were an Inquisitor in pursuit of the greatest secret of the Caligari sector. The research of Uther Tiberius.
I guess I didn't find it. Otherwise, we wouldn't be standing here.
You got close. And you got careless. You made questionable choices, and attracted the attention of first the Conclave, then the Grey Knights.
And there is no escaping from the secret protectors of the Imperium. Only death absolves, right?
So that was your plan. You sacrificed your former self.
And I have returned as someone else.
You told me to take on your mantle, and I obeyed. Through pain and fire, I hunted relentlessly for the martyr. I did what you told me. I fought, investigated, made pacts and broke them when I had to. And when the warp spat out Uther's floating fortress monastery, I was ready to find it.
And my path eventually led to the martyr as well.
It cannot be a coincidence. Only the Emperor's will, because you found me now, when I'm so very close to finding Uther's greatest secret.
We must talk about this, but first we purge this area.
I'm ready for the sacrifice it takes, and should my plan succeed, we might meet again one day.
Uther Tiberius wanted to create an army of former demon hosts. He sacrificed countless lives, sentenced them to damnation, only to make a handful of survivors immune to the I know what a martyr will leave the Segmentum Pacificus. It's insane.
A whole army of loyal warriors ready to conquer the Immaterium?
I'm not the same person anymore.
I pray to the Emperor that you are.
Over there. Ah.
Are you ready?
Time to purge the unclean, Inquisitor. Side by side, like we used to.
No demonic presence detected. Lockdown deactivated.
Good work. Tell me, Klosterheim. Did you miss all this?
I refuse to burden myself with redundant thoughts and emotions. But I admit, it was a satisfactory experience to fight that battle together. The research cloister is connected to Uther's inner sanctum. That is where Uther secreted away his most treasured research. Are you ready to enter?
I need to return to my retinue first and make the necessary preparations.
I'm not going to your ship. Trust me. Where would I go? I will meet you here when you return.
do one of these missions. No, I won't. It's level 56. My level is 47.
Existence of this filth defiles the Imperium. They may be great in numbers, but if we sever the head, the body will die. Kill their leaders and break their will.
Thank you.
The Thunder Hammer. Actually, that's better now than what I'm using, I think. Change it. Yeah, that's better. You just sell all the stuff. Please have to get the money up again.
The very existence of this filth defiles the Imperium. They may be great in numbers, but if we sever the head, the body will die. Kill their leaders and break their will.
On the hammer again.
Thank you.
You gotta watch this shit, bro. Dude alive or is he dead? He's gone, he's dead. Shit a brick.
Over here.
on the overheat. Hammer. Shut my house down. I need to build my health up. This must be the last guy. Watch an execution.
You severed the head. Now you can watch the body wander aimlessly until it withers and dies.
Three missions left there. The secret weapon. I was going to do this one.
Sanctum. This is the genitorium that powers the various dissection chapels and the laboratoriums in the sanctum. But we are close.
Let's go, Joyce.
I need to know something, Inquisitor. How did you find the martyr? Looking for me? Aware of that signal. It only transmits from time to time. The signal on the Uther called them Empyrean Seals. He studied forbidden summoning rites and the arcane machines of a lost civilization, and combined them with sanctioned practices. The seals trap the essence of destroyed demons, so they can't get back to the warp to reform.
Uther wanted to conceal the existence of his secret weapon, even from the minions of Chaos. I feel far too close to heresy.
What are you talking about? We must fight fire with fire. You taught me that.
And I am not the same person anymore.
Thank you.
different, Inquisitor. And yet you are the same. It is the same.
Found some very old human remains here. They belonged to the crew of the Martyr.
When Uther's followers turned against him, the monastery was consumed by war. It crippled the ship eventually.
Have you ever discovered the truth about Uther's secret weapon?
I have only heard rumors. The real answer is, I know what's safe in the area of Tiberius. And I thought the Tiberius recently saw the creation of the position to create a have become even more praiseworthy, Inquisitor.
Signal, really?
The inner sanctum is cut off from the rest of the ship, making it a black site. Even the machine spirit doesn't have eyes or ears there.
How do we get through the stasis field?
I've seen similar security systems on the ship. The status field must be deactivated using two different terminals in different places at the same time.
Tiberius was indeed quite protective of his secrets.
Proceed to the first cogitator. It must be close. I'll find the other one. met some resistance. The Genitorium seems to be populated by a degenerate tribe.
Drench me with...
The terminal that would deactivate the stasis gate. Where are you?
I'm having some problems with the feral tribes, but I'm close.
To deactivate the stasis field. Are you ready?
I'm under heavy fire, but I can access this terminal. Proceed.
The stasis field is down. Head back here.
I can't. The savages are bringing in some demonic reinforcements. I must retreat and find another way back. Proceed into the inner sanctum. I'll catch up with you.
are you? Can you hear me? Klosterheim, if you can hear me, I'm heading towards the inner sanctum. Meet me there. Thorn, I found the body of a word bearer.
The filth of Logar. What are they doing on the Mater?
There is just one, and he looks dead. I was wrong. He is alive. Another traitor marine lies on the ground.
In the filth where it belongs. I wish I could be fighting by your side.
According to the message I found, there were more of them. And they were trying to extricate data from three specific cogitators.
The word bearers are seekers of terrible secrets. I'd advise you.
Fight. Praise the Emperor.
You have truly become a consecrated weapon down there.
What was the Chaos Warband doing here all those years?
Those maggots are specks of dust compared to true Adeptus Astartes. But they possess the same unique organs as we do.
See. That's the senseless and membranes to wait in hibernation until someone entered the area. Tech Priest, inload the flagged PICT recording from this cogitator. This woman might be the key to Uther's secret experiments.
In progress. Record is tagged as Alpha Trials and Pariah Research.
Is she a psychic blank? The antithesis of a psyker? Did Uther Tiberius test his secret weapon on someone without any presence in the warp?
Commencing analysis. Due to a hostile incursion 3.64 standard Imperial years ago. Intruders identified as word bearers. Inquisitor, you are approaching the second cogitator. Subject recording inloaded and immediately categorized as extreme anomaly.
It is incredible. A soulless one absorbing psychic energy is normal, but she's deflecting the attacks. I have never seen anything like this.
Whatever she is, this would explain the interest of those traitorous maggots. It sounds like something the word bearers would want to have.
Tech Priest, I have no new records to send you, but I have discovered that even Uther's people found that strange test subject extremely disturbing.
Total absence of information in the accessible data looms on the Marta. The existence of the subject has been erased from the archives.
Whatever this creature is, she must have been Uther's greatest secret. I must find out more. Tell me.
Decryption complete. The location of the inner sanctum is at your disposal.
Perfect.
Thank you.
I lost your signal in that nightmarish tribal camp. I liberated some captured members of my expedition. Where are you?
I'm in the inner sanctum. This Victorian
is known. Uther Tiberius had his own secluded laboratory there, where he must have kept his personal cogitator. Find that room.
You will know the final truth, Inquisitor.
Would you look at that? Of course, Emperor sent us his servants to suffer the most glorious torture imaginable.
Spare me the monologue.
Tell me.
Enough of-
How are you faring, Inquisitor?
I have located Uther's personal cogitator. First, I had to explain to the word-bearer Filth that they are not allowed to touch it.
I am still worried about their presence on the ship. Access the cogitator immediately. What have you found?
The proof we needed. Uther's secret weapon was a unique pariah, who is capable of the impossible. She didn't just banish demons. She utterly destroyed them.
By the Emperor! That could have been the most powerful weapon against the Filth of Chaos.
And she could have had a significant impact on the fate of the Sector, or the whole Imperium. We need to know what happened to her.
Uther Tiberius had a meditation chamber in the Sanctum, where he must have kept his personal notes. Find that room.
Master Heim. I'm in Uther's meditation chamber. I can see a journal.
Open it. Have you read the journal?
I have, and it contains some surprising revelations. Even Uther Tiberius was horrified by the powers of the Alpha Pariah. That's what he called her.
Did he kill her?
No. He locked her away in the main stasis chamber.
Which means that she must still be alive. This is incredible.
And we have a Chaos Sorcerer on the ship who knows about her too. I'm on my way to the chamber.
I'm almost there. I'll meet you at the entrance. Together again, at last. Are you ready?
The secret of the martyr is within arm's reach. Just imagine the possibilities of the Alpha Pariahs.
Now you are talking.
Let's go to the stasis chamber.
Ready to fight!
Recently found reinforcements.
These men are the members of my expedition. I thought they were killed. I was wrong.
Tiberius wanted to create an army of former demon hosts, resistant to the powers of the warp. At some point, he realized that it was not working.
Or he realized that an army needs a commander.
I don't know if the Alpha Pariah was someone he found during his journey, or if he obtained her through some other means, but eventually he had her in his grasp.
And now his legacy will be ours.
Behold the words! fulfillment of the prophecy.
Not while I...
Death!
Are you ready to open the gate?
Wait. I see human remains. One of Uther's acolytes by the looks of it. Let's take a look.
Anything useful?
That is an understatement. Now we know that Uther Tiberius was gravely wounded during the rebellion in the monastery. His trusted men... By the Emperor. What is this?
Remarkable. It looks like a barrier of pure psychic energy. A tapestry of madness made substance. Another example of Uther's arcane...
I have died for this. By the grace of the Emperor, I cannot enter.
Did you see anything?
She is there. The Alpha Pariah is inside, so close and yet unreachable.
There must be a way.
No, you were right. This barrier was designed by Uther himself, and he made sure that nobody can enter without his authorization. The barrier can only be disabled with his inquisitorial rosette.
But... A rosette is the personal symbol of our authority. Each rosette is unique, and Uther has been dead for centuries. It is impossible. You are telling me that it...
No. Uther type...
What is our next step?
We are treading...
Who cares about ignorant fool?
You must surely be a...
Yes.
The very existence of the Alpha Pariah borders on heresy. The doctrines must be upheld at all costs.
But this is our destiny. You have already sacrificed your life to protect Uther's legacy, and now you are willing to throw it away?
I will do no such thing. I will find the rosette and take the Alpha Pariah to an inquisitorial facility where no one can usurp her powers. This needs to be brought to the attention of the Conclave.
I will not allow that.
Captain, are you serious? You want me to believe you didn't know that the founder of your rogue trader house was the captain of the Martyrs centuries ago?
I swear by the light.
I need a better explanation, Captain.
Inquisitor.
And who would that be?
Nobody.
Do you think your logbook could help?
Yes.
What happened to that logbook?
It was hidden on.
So, I only have to find.
My family had a hideout in this.
And strangely, it didn't.
These traitors live in defiance of our divine majesty. They corrupt the souls of innocents and commit heinous acts. Show them the wrath of the Emperor, Inquisitor.
Rest assured, Lord. I don't intend to let any heretic astronomers leave this place.
Curse you, Inquisitor.
Thank you.
Inquisitor, my navigator has reported a small-scale warp surge manifesting in this segment. We can't stay here for long, or the ship will be ripped apart.
Acknowledge. This has something to do with those planes. Gas. I hope the filtering bionics won't fail. Sorcerer, your machinations end today. No.
The Conclave has sent you a message, Inquisitor.
I have received your report, and I am very satisfied with the way you have handled the situation.
Inquisitor, you have a message from the Caligari Conclave.
Inquisitor, you have successfully eliminated the threat posed by the enemy on Aetheon Prime. I am an advocate of swift actions, relentless purges, and dedication to our doctrines, and therefore I find your approach commendable. I'm aware that you still have an ongoing investigation to handle, but as you might have suspected from the classified PICT recording, that was only the beginning. We want you to travel to Dagnor Primaris and investigate a rebellious uprising. The local Adeptus Arbitus has been keeping an eye on potential cult activity in the Administratum Hive, led by a certain individual with the unsophisticated moniker of The Prophet. The cult has recently triggered a hive-wide rebellion. It might sound trivial, but in the light of your previous mission, we suspect that it could be related to the upsurge of chaos activity in the subsector.
The Dark Elder truly would.
They are sadistic, insane torturers, but their rage.
Send word to Lord Thiss. We've run out of time. He needs to accelerate the rate of extraction.
There is, however, a strange anomaly in the motive force in the vicinity.
If the pain cattle... fight to defend this Vox station. I'd rather access the... This is evidently a well-organized attack.
Based on what we know about...
Take your time, Magos. We can't afford...
You have proven much more efficient than I expected, Ape. I wish
I was formidable.
This is a... Oh. It has come to this, human. What a...
Thank you.
Magos, do you have any idea what this unholy contraption could be?
Biotelemetry measures.
That must be the reason why they've begun.
Triangulation is complete.
The planetary Vox chatter paints a disturbing picture of the situation.
All the pain catalysts must be destroyed as soon as possible.
I have the solution you need.
What is it?
Your old acquaintance.
The Emperor has blessed us.
Remember, Knight, that the existence of these pain catalysts is a sin against the Machine God. A mockery of everything the Omnisire has taught us. The Augur scanners have successfully detected their location. Destroy them all.
A task worthy of my mighty war machine. Onwards!
Thank you.
alongside you again. I have been wandering the Tenebra subsector for a while, employing my skills wherever they were needed. But this is where I belong. On the battlefield. Some war machines. What are these?
Unholy fusion of metal and flesh, fueled by torment. You no more, sir, I assure you.
Wanderer will deliver you from your pain. Fought valiantly.
Yet.
Fear not!
Thank you.
ones who...
I'll give you one
Down your weapons and come to me begging for mercy. Otherwise, you will perish miserably. And watch your precious worlds burn! My task is complete. My heart is filled with pride. If you don't mind, Inquisitor, I will remain on this planet until the Xenos threat has been eliminated. The Crimson Wanderer is clearly needed here. But you must know that I will gladly answer your call again at any time in the future.
You have a message from the Conclave. That was quick. They must have followed this investigation very closely.
I am very satisfied with the results of...
Inquisitor, the Caligari Conclave has sent you an urgent message.
Inquisitor, I have an assignment for you that might be connected with the previous investigations in the subsector. We have a situation in the Rotwang system, which is one of the systems that have been affected...
inquisitorial clearance codes and binary rosette, ready for transmission.
If there is one thing I have learned from my previous encounters, if you suspect any Dark Elder presence, it is better to arrive unannounced.
Request noted. Monitoring of the adjacent segment of the void in progress. Traffic around the void station is scarce. Vox channels are silent.
Considering that the seat of the Governor, it is more than suspicious.
Inquisitor, what an honor to have you here. How may I be of service?
Take me to the Governor. Now.
I'm terribly sorry, but the Governor is indisposed. May I suggest that you wait for him in the Red Salon until he gets dressed?
I won't wait. Open the door or you will regret it.
If you insist. Yes. Please enter.
That was unexpected. Captain, do you copy? If you destroy my ship, my mission is over now. I swear even you will not have think about me.
Evacuation vessel inbound. Defense systems deactivated via inquisitorial override codes. Did you execute your primary objectives?
No. The governor is dead and the Lord Commissar is still missing. But I have information that could lead me to his current whereabouts. See you on the ship. The governor has been dead for a while now. The Zenos are clearly using the palace as a facade and manipulate the entire system through the formal channels of the Imperial Administration.
And that's where we're going now, right?
You know me too well, Captain. If the Lord Commissar is alive...
Tactical Noospheric Network online. Target has been barricaded behind a immediate extermination by hostiles. The door will be breached within a few Terran minutes. Violent intervention required to retrieve the subject alive. functions intact. Reach the extraction zone for subatomic matter displacement. Extraction successful. Blessed be the Deus Mechanicus. The asset is secure and being prepared for inquisitorial debriefing. End of log.
Captain Kavinsky reporting for duty, Inquisitor. I will be your liaison. You're in the middle of a counterattack, but the resistance is tougher than we expected. They have occupied the Vox station, and their propaganda could lead.
I see, Captain. We'll look in.
Your support here is invaluable. The Emperor protects.
The day of retribution is at hand. Time to rebuild this. Legion! Hydra! You cut down one! Two will take it! These are the words of Prophet Kavax, your savior beyond!
This word is trembling, though. Hydra, savior beyond, Legion.
be close.
The governor has ordered a full-scale counterattack, but the rebellious horde proved to be more organized than expected. We have suffered severe losses.
Another field of war, another day to serve the Emperor with our lives. If only I could smash through the ranks of those filthy heretics.
Your day will come, Thorn.
You carry the Emperor's will, Inquisitor. Destroy the heretics!
Smash the
forces located. Potentially useful assets, but their current situation is terminal. Immediate action required. Reconnaissance force relieved. Sent basic, follow and protect order to the survivors.
Onward! Don't linger, guardsmen!
Inquisitor, we have located a crashed Valkyrie near your location. We assume that the rebel scum used the aircraft to carry their leaders. It might have some intel.
Thorn, I want you to transmit an urgent alert from the ship to the PDF.
What shall I...
Code Red.
The heretics are...
At your command.
All heretics parading as Imperial officers.
No ordinary heretic. I felt arch enemy on him. I should search him.
For the Emperor! Kill the Imperator! Time for payback!
Don't linger, guardsmen!
Obey or die!
Ready to fight
for the Emperor! Move, move!
Tell your face, scum!
Imperial reconnaissance forces located. Potentially useful assets, but their current situation is terminal. Immediate action required. Reconnaissance force relieved. Sense basic. Follow and protect order to the survivors.
For the Emperor!
For the Emperor! Don't linger, guardsmen!